play action. Bledsoe. Goats. Touchdown.
If you believe in miracles and you're a Pats fan, in 6 days, you've seen Drew Bledsoe win a game on Monday night, and thanks to a pass interference penalty, Pete Carroll's team gets one more play with time expired. And what does Bledsoe do with the ball, Vern? He goes to Ben Coates.
The fake to Robert Edwards, Ben Coates' ninth catch this afternoon.
Talk about touch.